Rear target, safe house, what?
Yeah, when you're in the safe house, you know you've got the firing range.
Mm-hmm.
The long distance targets, you get to pop up by shooting the closer targets repeatedly.
Hmm.
I'm testing out the Scar Rage to see if I like it or not.
Okay, it didn't... Huh, now it put me on the opposite team as you, Chrono.
Perfect.
Wait, this isn't the same server, right?
I don't think so.
It's just another Shanghai server with, like, only 20-something people on it. At least it doesn't have 1,000-something tickets. Oh, and the teams are even. Well, let me see if it'll let me switch. Huh, it let me switch. Even though that's really unbalancing. We perm-banned for racially offensive language. So, Chrono, what do you want to do? Chopperize or what?
My body.
I'm just talking
to people for now. Holy crap, I actually got money in the safe house? Really?
Well, yeah, as soon as Haggard and Chrono are done, we'll do anime.
Oh, hey, I got a chopper. I'm gonna go drive that chopper.
Jeremy, you playing Payday or are you doing anime?
No, I'm playing Payday. I wanna play more Payday. We were having fun.
Trader.
Hey, man. Payday is a lot of fun.
Oh, hey, I can knife my light bulb, which would totally be a great idea.
Got that rubber handle.
You're good sniped out, by the way. Hostiles and the sniper. I'm gonna knife him.
Thank you. Yep. So, where do you want to go, Chrono?
We need to get Oda money and levels real quick.
Looks like we've lost Echo, so Echo works.
Here, let's hop off the channel.
The easiest one to do it with.
Let's hop off.
Is this map usually Russia versus US?
No. Siege? No, it's usually US versus China.
So, a bunch of servers are changing it then, huh?
Yeah, a few are, yeah, because whatever reasons.
Is there some weird reasoning for that?
Spurgs, it can't... I accept the idea of China as a viable threat, or people that don't like Russia versus China? I don't know.
People are stupid.
Wait, how would Spurgs not accept China as a valid threat, but would accept Russia?
Because Russia's military is modern, for one. The real reason is, realistically, Russia's military actually has components and would fall apart in field use. Have you ever seen Chinese equipment stress testing?
China's got a lot of people.
And they got a lot of robots.
They've got a lot of people, but fuel air bombs tend to make a lot of people into a lot of smaller puddles.
Yeah, but they don't exist in battle.
In the battlefield, it's fine, but like in the real world testing, that Type 99 piece, the Type 895 battle rifle or rifle that they use is literally known for falling apart.
So it's the L85. So they're Britain.
No, because the L85 was known for melting.
So it's sort of like in Battlefield 2 when the J10 was the super jet, even though not really in real life.
Their minds, we go.
The L85 is known for three things. It's known for the magazine falling, you know, jamming, and I can't remember what the other thing was, goddammit.
Then again, for some reason, Battlefield 4 has them using the, what is it? The SU. What? SU-35? No, what's the Russian stealth?
I don't know.
They're using that rather than using the one that they would more realistically use, which is probably the Berkut or the Terminator.
Okay.
I think they're starting to
flying on Schwarzenegger.
Okay, so Jack, do
just doing anime videos.
Jeremy, I'm opening up the...
We're waiting for Hagar and Chrono, so Hagar, Chrono, you, me, at least.
Alright, who's going?
Wait, what are you waiting for?
We're waiting for you to finish for anime.
Wait, for me to
You're finished for anime. You're volunteered
for anime.
Jeremy, I'm
hopping up to Artemis.
Chrono and I are on Battlefield. Did you guys want us to hop on Battlefield?
No, we're waiting for you. It's fine.
Okay.
Finish your match.
Yeah, I can play Super Smash Bros. Until you guys are done.
Okay.
I can play like...
Just pick something that's easy to quit out of.
Oh, I might play Ballester Master.
There you go.
That's not easy to put at him, but the magic of save states makes it.
Yep. Who's going first, Jack? Because I found something dumb. I think.
Hagar, you weren't here yesterday, were you?
I wasn't what?
Were you here yesterday for anime?
No, but I was here after it and I heard you guys talking about it.
Hagar's going first.
Also, Maker's Mark is pretty good.
Okay.
We'll do Hagar, Joe, me. Unless Speaky comes back, and then, in which case we'll get him on it too.
What are you guys using to stream this time?
We're just doing 3-2-1 counts.
Sync tube. Okay, that'll work.
No, we're not even sync tubing. We're doing counts.
Basically, we go to a website where they have the whatever anime hosted, and it's usually like just anime dubbed because it's easy and everything's dubbed. And then we'll find the video, pick it, and then we'll do a 3-2-1 count, and we'll all hit play at the same time, or relatively the same time, hopefully. And then we'll all watch it at the same time, because you can't sync tube a lot of these things, because they're not on YouTube, they're not on Vimeo.
Well, most anime is on YouTube, but not necessarily the dubs.
Yeah.
Yeah, I have a sync tube alternative.
Daily Motion now, right?
I don't know, it depends on your sync tube alternative that you're using.
Watch Together does.
I've never liked Watch Together all that much, though. I'd prefer to use syncTube.6IRC.net. Although the big disadvantage of that one is that you can't pause.
For some reason, we've got like the dumbest guys.
How's it going, Chrono?
Well,
are you back?
Finally! No,
are you
no!
Down for
what?
Anime?
I hit F!
Speak
no.
you?
What? I hit F!
Fuck,
what the
fuck
heck?
Anime?
I had the prompt. Finally, the prompt came up for the front stab counter.
Anime makes me want to hate myself.
And it didn't work.
Yeah, that happens. You've really never had that happen before?
Yep. Where not when the prompt is
prompt.
I've
gotten the prompt from sidestabs and had it not work. I've gotten the prompt from a sidestep and hat sidestab on my screen and had it work. I've gotten a prompt from somebody sidestabbing me. My screen registered as a sidestab. I pressed the button and it instantly warped us so that he was facing me and I counter-knifed him.
Well, anyway, I've had times where it didn't come up, and I didn't think about it, and I just lost, because I'm like, where was the prompt? It's the first time I just had a fail straight up, and I was mashing that thing.
What I'm trying to say is that Battlefield 3, with the exception of one bug, had perfect melee combat, and I wish Battlefield 3's melee combat.
What, because you mean the front stabs were just slashes?
The front stab did 50 damage. Actually, there were two bugs. Two major bugs that need to be fixed for Battlefield 3 Knifing to be perfect, and then it would be perfect.
What, you mean like the bug where you couldn't hurt?
The
couldn't
bug?
Do the melee animation if someone else is doing it?
That bug, and then there was one other bug, which is occasionally if you press the melee button, which I never did because I did the cool kid's way of stabbing people, sometimes your knife would just get stuck out and you couldn't do anything.
That was really weird. That was... Okay, there was... I went up the elevator, the guy was on the edge sniping, I went up to knife him, and he disappeared. He didn't jump off, he just vanished.
Mute!
Like, I guess he disconnected? I could explain it. That was weird, man.
These guys are responding so quick.
Shenanigans? Okay, you guys got, D. I'll go spawn at E before it's dead. I keep thinking I can sneak up on people faster than I really can.
Looks like we're losing Charlie. I'm gonna head over there.
Spawn in Charlie. I keep forgetting it spawns you in such a worthless place in Charlie.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about that today when I spawned there.
They're on the roof.
Oh, hey, what's me? Well, sorry, switch servers on you.
No, no, that's cool. I was busy.
And we managed to find an entirely different Caesar Shanghai server with not many players on it. But at least this one doesn't have like a thousand some tickets, so.
They're on the roof of, Zilt. How come our team isn't busy capping all the other points?
How long does it usually take to get the perk up so I can have three claymores instead of one? Tiger, look to your right.
Oh, I see. He got me. I got him down to 6 health, though.
Ah, fuck, he got me too. I lost sight of him.
Just spawn on the boat and jump out.
I should've just blown up that tank, huh? Like, this team is just really bad.
Okay, we got C back. Which, our team?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, we're down to 100.
Yeah,
360.
Yeah.
At least we're taking B. Which one do you want to go? How about A or E?
Our team has been really fucking bad about Echo this entire time.
Yeah,
I would
tough.
Say A. No, fuck. We're fucked either way. It's probably going to happen.
Okay, I'm coming
to you. Oh, and now the murder boat spawns, of course.
Two
tickets, 360. They must have a spawn beacon somewhere. I don't know how the fuck they keep getting back to Echo so quickly. We'll take it.
They might have a spawn beacon in one of the buildings. I never checked it out.
I am. I was trying to kill a attack on counter.
Yeah, they're right there. Two of them towards the building.
I guess they were on the first one, then they came up.
Three of them. They're coming up the short staircase headed towards the underside on the first level.
The tank is up there. Just
got one. And now they have the murder boat. And it's at E. Great.
Tank's dead. Pilot bailed out. Right now, something like that. Is that the flag right now? Right on the flag. And they're spawning on him. Another one on the flag. Where are they coming from? You're right. This is weird.
What the f- Yeah, four of them just showed up.
No, it was only one at first, and then they, like, a bunch spawned on him.
They continually have more echo than we do. They must have a spawn beacon somewhere that we can't find.
Yeah, they've got to somewhere. I'm fairly sure the first time around I cleared them all out.
Oh well.
You can't call out!
Was it someone on voice chat?
No, I'm not sure what you heard, but I heard it in your speakers, which was strange.
It was really loud.
It wasn't one of us. Because I only heard it through you, which is strange.
Yeah, must have been someone in the squad then.
Oh, okay, that... That actually makes the most sense, because I guarantee, here's what I guarantee you happened. People don't realize that left alt is the default push to talk key, and they all tabbed out of their game while talking.
I think he knew he was talking. I think.
Because this happens to literally everybody except for me, because I actually rebound my push to talk key, because left alt is the push to talk key I use for Mumble and Vent. So you'll get the same effect happening, but in Mumble instead of in Battlefield.
Gotcha. Locker time. You guys want to quit now?
I don't mind.
Let's fucking play some anime.
I don't mind either. It's just the server's gonna be empty for it. So
let's fucking play some anime, guys.
We'll stay on just to see how Locker goes. But if the server's so empty that it takes whoever, we'll just quit.
There's still like 18 people.